This is my post-run stretch and cooldown routine. I always start with the calf stretch, starting with my knee straight and then a knee bent position. I do it from an inverted position. Next, we have our single leg hamstring. I like to keep my knee bent. Moving on to our leg swing, side to side, forward and reverse. Now moving on to the quad pull and then a knee hug. This routine will take you 5 to 10 minutes. Next, we have our pigeon stretch and our hamstring sweeps. Try this after your next run.